But one small spectator gets too close to the action. A little girl is knocked end over end by the freestyler's kick.